Hi, folks. I'm Jason Stewart, Bubba, with the Kentucky Baptist Convention Music and Worship. Every day I get to work with churches. I get to resource, I get to encourage, I get to network, I get to consult. And I've come to find out that we've got lots of churches here in our state that have no piano players, no guitar players, no one to really lead. And I think what we have to do as a church, we've got to identify those that God can raise up. Identify them, raise them up, train them, give them opportunities to stretch their wings and use the gifts that God's given them. I have found a friend of mine, Eric Roberts, who's got a great program he's put in place. I know it's going to be used by God, and I think your church can benefit from it. So I want to introduce you to my friend, Eric Roberts.
Hey, Bubba, thanks for having me. I wasn't a Christian when I started playing the guitar. And when I first got saved, there was a little church, Belbert Community Church, right there at the bottom of the hill from my house. And I showed up there. I could already kind of play the guitar, but I knew nothing about, you know, Christ, nothing about worship, nothing about the style. And in that little church, there were a few older guys. They were probably, when I say older, they were probably my age now. They began to train me, to talk to me, to teach me, to show me some new chords, to show me how to play. And within a couple years, just being with that group, I became the worship leader for the youth group. And then they's like, oh, this guy can play. He can lead worship. And one of the other guys, Mike, came and said, I want to be your mentor. And he mentored me up, and I became the worship leader for the entire church. When you look at your church, or do you look at your worship ministry, when you look at your youth group, you got to think, where is that one person? Where are those few people that have a calling in their heart? What I've really learned through this whole project is people want to use their gifts. We've made it really easy to do, but as a church, as church leadership, we have to be intentional about training. It starts with one. Your next worship leader, he's in your pew right now. He's just waiting to be inspired. So Worship Band Builder is there for you. I'm there for you. And Bubba and the Kentucky Baptists, they're here for you to help you get started down a journey, down a path to raising up another generation of worship leaders. And that's what I'm doing here. That's why I'm with Bubba, and that's why we're so excited about this new resource.
Eric, thanks so much. And listen, folks, a few years ago, I was trying to find a program for my son to learn how to play guitar, and I came across Eric that way, and my son's now playing guitar, four chords, playing the modern songs. It's a fantastic opportunity and resource for your church. So let me encourage you to check out worshipbandbuilder.com. Bless y'all this day now.